photo of my dad there, first time he was ever to it, you know, that whole piece, in terms of activating people or engaging people, I did something that, amazing. Oh, boys. Yeah. Oh, we're blessed. We're blessed.
Just like,
hey, Charles.
Just like being a kid and watching a movie of Bruce Lee and you feel like you could fight afterward and all that. What do you feel when you see that?
Look, it was very emotional, certainly bringing back a lot of memories. And, for me, seeing people on there who had never been engaged before, never been at a rally before, or never been activated before. I know there was a photo of my dad there. It was very, I think, very emotional. Really sent a message as to what can happen when people come together to in a common cause to make a difference, and which was very strong. And I think the ending for me also, you know, sent chills on my arms, because, you know, the message that MB Power, you know, was an albatross around New Brunswick's necks, or an anchor around New Brunswick's necks. The fact is, you know, the people knew that it could be the, you know, certainly a cornerstone, a foundation of strength for the province going forward in the future, and we've been able to demonstrate that. So. It was great. He did a great job.
You know, does he issue a shale gas at the forest react? Does that, when you watch that, did that come into your mind?
From my perspective, very different. First pieces, we ran on a clear mandate, a clear platform of responsible resource development. And that piece, you know, separates very significantly from what took place with the sale of MB Power, which was completely the opposite on what Sean Graham and the Liberal Party ran on. And quite frankly, many of the people who were still with Brian Gallant, it was directly against what they said they stood for. They shocked New Brunswickers, and New Brunswickers spoke. And, you know, we work every day to engage New Brunswickers. We certainly also realize that there are always going to be challenges, but I feel very good about the decisions.
When he said we were voted to govern, that would be the same line that you would say for shale gas.
No, we ran on a mandate, and that mandate was to bring New Brunswick forward, including responsible development of shale gas. That was, you know, one of the commitments we sought from the people of New Brunswick. And we've also been very prudent, because we do know that we need to be able to ensure public safety. We do know that we have to maintain the confidence of the people. We also know, as a province, that we have to move forward and build a strong economy
and
build prosperity.
So nothing scared you? Nothing scared you in this one?
Nothing?
No concern?
It was a great, great movie. People will always have the right to say.
One more thing. Did you find out that you age a lot since that movie did?
Look at my hair.
Yeah, I know.